These are two of the more commonly used Japanese movements in a mechanical watch today. This is the Seiko NH35 movement, and this is the Miyota 8 series movement. For all mechanical movements, we should be extremely careful with the balance wheel and the escapement. These components determine the accuracy of your watch. If you have a movement with a date function, do not adjust the date now, as you won't know if the hour wheel is within plus or minus 4 hours from midnight. You want to wear finger cots while manipulating the movement. Touching the movement with bare hands can leave fingerprints or even cause the movement to oxidize. For most movements, the largest solid piece of metal keeping most of the components together is the base plate. Most base plates extend to the side of the movement, so it is generally safe to hold a movement like this. Avoid applying pressure to the rotor. Never hold a movement like this. Be very careful with the standard movement holders, like these, as they can clamp down on the balance wheel or the rotor and damage the movement if incorrectly used. If your movement has no watch hands installed, you can also pick up the movement with a pair of tweezers by its hour wheel post. Use these slightly thicker parts of your tweezers for a better grip. Wind up the movement slightly, and you should see the movement running from the backside. A good rule of thumb is not to touch anything that moves in a movement unless you know what you are doing with the individual components.